The United States liner Manhattan sailed into Plymouth with a world-famous tennis star aboard, popular Helen Wills Moody. Don't tell anybody, but she's after that Wimbledon title. And who said poker face?